Hey guys, Mike here, one go ShortPlay, and we are playing again Bassmasters Classic Pro Edition. I've just been playing Bassmasters, and I got to the point where we saw a fish. We saw a fish. That's a better font. I'm still not reading it. But if anything else, it looks kind of rubbishy. But the font's better. That's not nice. Pebble Lake, whatevs. Let's go. Go fish. Ooh, that's damn sight ugly. Oh, no, we don't want that. That's a damn sight uglier than the original game. I want out of this blooming menu. A button. Exit option menu. Really do. Was that the B button? No, it wasn't. Ooh, hello. Okay, so now forward goes forward. That makes more sense. Backward goes backward. The boat is way quicker. It's a lot uglier. Isn't that uglier? It probably looks really good on the TV screen. Like, it probably looks semi-digitized. What is that thingy noise? I think that means fish. Hang on, we've got a little arrow pointing northwest. Let's go northwest. Going northwest. And we've hit land. Now it's saying west. Just west. I'd like a slightly bigger area to wander around. Hold on. Is that the direction I'm facing? Nah, let's just do this. We know how to do this. We did it last time. Alright, slightly different control mechanics. It's C button and C button. Oh, check out all the fish, though. I want a fish. Give me a fish. Oh, this is better to control. This is better. I want that fish that I've just avoided. Okay, I'm just going to sit here and wiggle. Come on, you come in. That's it. Come and get me. You're hungry. Surely you're hungry. Come and eat this. It's like they've drawn the graphics to, you know, a green background that they're going to make transparent later. But then they've anti-aliased it. And the anti-aliasing has stayed on the sprite, you know. And I've seen professional games companies that have done that and then released the game. Was it the GBA version of Mortal Kombat that they were making while I was working there? Anyone knows the GBA version of Mortal Kombat knows I don't need to say any more than that. They might have fixed it in the actual release, but for a while, all the sprites had like that green around the edges because the anti-aliasing. The rescaling had been done in Photoshop with no anti-aliasing on, and not much skill, to be fair. Come on, eat that. That's it, fish. No, he's going away. Yeah, come back, come back, come back. The problem with this game is a lot of it seems to be based around push down. Push down? Oh, tell me now. Ah, what now, what now? Yes, that was it. Yeah, see, a lot of this game seems to be based around, that's a keeper, seems to be based around sitting still, not pressing anything, and waiting. Like, I only got that fish because I didn't move the thingy. Now let's follow the arrow. I'm going down. That's where my next fish is. I'm going down, right. When is it going to tell him here? See, like, the boat shadow's got the same problem going on. Now, this is pixel art. They could have gone in there. It's, what, a few frames of animation there? Alright, they got more than the last game. The last game had 8 frames of boat animation. There's at least one in between every frame there. So we're talking 16 frames of animation, maybe 32. That they'd have had to go in and just clean that green edge off the shadow. As an artist, that would be like an hour's work. Do you know what I mean? No, I don't want this blowing menu. Get off my screen. That'd be like an hour's work. You know. Well, maybe 2 hours work. But still, not much. That wouldn't even be that. It'd be an hour's work. But not much. Not enough to make it a pain. And well worth doing. Same with this little tiny octopus, whatever it is that's on the end of my rod. Come on, fish, you. You're too small, aren't you? Some fish are far away and some are small. What I'm going to do is I'm going to keep pulling this. I like the way when you pull it now, it goes backwards. See the way the weeds disappear into the distance? We've actually got 3-dimensional underwater now. This is nicer than the original. It's uglier, but it's nicer. It's a fish. Fish, get me. That's it, come get me. That fish is coming. It's coming. It's going to get closer any moment, and it's going to bite me. Down to set the hook. Down to set the hook. I've done that. I've done it. I've done it. What now? I don't know what that means at the top. Why was the other one so easy to catch and this one isn't? I don't don't know what to do. Something's going wrong. Oh, I'm going to miss this fish, aren't I? Because I don't know what's going on. If I press the B button, that little red arrow does that. That's me tapping the B button. That yellow. Or the A button. That yellow thing is something to do with the fish. I don't know what it means. What does it mean, everyone? What does it mean? And that's all I can do. I can't do anything else. There's no other controls. Down. Down to set the hook. Up. Up to do something. And tapping buttons to do something else. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Maybe if I just leave it and don't press anything. It worked last time, hey? If I just leave it and don't press anything, maybe I'll actually catch this fish. Yeah, I'm literally doing nothing. I'm going to put the pad down and take a swig of juice. Uh-oh. That's possibly a stupid thing to do. Think if that yellow arrow gets up to the picture, the tiny picture of the fish, it'll get away. That's all I've got there, the red arrow. I don't... You got to make it line up. If I just keep tapping it. See, we've had no instruction on what we're meant to do now, have we? I wonder how those fish are drawn. They look like 3D renders. No, they look like... Oh my god. They look like digitized photos. Which would mean someone had the glamorous job of taking various fish corpses, waggling the tails, I mean, putting it in position, taking a photo, putting it in position, taking a photo, putting it in position, taking a photo, left, right, and middle. For, what, 8 directions? That's what they've done, isn't it? For all the different kinds of fish. That's so what they've done. Oh my god, someone did that. Because that's like a digitized photo, isn't it? I'd never have, if I hadn't been fighting this fish for this long, I'd never have given that any thought. Right, I have no idea how to catch this fish. The only button I haven't pressed is the start button, and that does that. We are just going to be wrestling this fish until something, the world ends, I don't know. Until something happens to put a stop to this game. Until our time runs out. That was Bassmasters Classic Pro Edition, which is actually kind of better than the original in its way. Anyway, but still not a great fishing game compared with some that I played before. That was that. Thank you for watching. See you next time.